It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap? In hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends.
Change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. Do me a favor. Try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol's always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan. Very much the Rangers can't do that SF and Delta can, but whatever, man. That's SOCOM brass for you. And all those friggin'. Go, go, go! Bring it,
baby! Just switch to your other weapon! It's faster than reloading! Stop firing, bro! There you're clear! Jump down!
Very impressive, man. You made that course your bitch. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right.
All
head upstairs,
Hunter units,
regroup
get to your
others.
Victors. We're
Here's
headed out.
Move the damn bridge. We gotta move.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Multiple targets! Take them out!
Steady by.
Up on the bridge! Left side!
West. Target is a white 12-story apartment building in grid 252171. I need you to level that building. How about you?
Up there! They're making a push for the bridge layer. Beat them back!
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since we're the ship, we're about to be on the force.
That's what I'm talking about.
Breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Lord.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Covering.
Bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victims. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
Prepare to engage.
We're taking
sniper
fire from multiple directions.
This is it. Speed them off.
We got a ton of contacts. Run back.
Let's go!
Pick up his arms!
Need it!
Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out. Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the Mun 4-1. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Stay here and spawn me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
As the fueling station. You find it. I'm headed for the hangar. Get there ASAP.
Took a scenic view, eh? Let's go.
Snowmobile. Let's get the hell out of here.
Kilo 6-1, the primary hexagon point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that. Now.
More tangos to the rear. Just outrun them. Go! Go!
Come on! Come on!
have you on visual. Get your ass on board. We're running on fumes here.
Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Go. Пассажир Белоусов Михаил. Вас ожидает у второго багажного транспортера. Белоусов Михаил. Вас ожидает у второго багажного транспортера.
Your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
Get in!
We've sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They've stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Look, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead! We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way. He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Bravo 6, be advised. We engaged enemy militia in the lower village. got Rojas's location. He's headed west along the upper level of the propeller. And cut him off up top. Don't take the backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Out.
Runner, this is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Come on. Send a chopper. Coordinates to fog. Bollocks. The skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got to get up.
Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta,
We may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
They're everywhere!
Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and paid pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
Proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal. Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind us. We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. Done. Cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR. Gun. Ramirez! Get to the roof and check out the supply drop! Air support!
We're all out!
Roger that!
Hands up, ladies! We got thrust in the south!
They're using smoke to cover their advance!
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them. Incoming from the south. Two dozen plus
foot
follow.
Hang on to the roof behind us!
incoming tower. That meteor's got you in the sight.
Target.
pressure on!
Ramirez! Take him down!
Hunter 2-1, this is the report. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area.
Tell it, copy, Overlord! Team, take down that helicopter! Go! Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diner to the west.
Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
Have been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone. if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you cover?
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Take him, friend. Let's get ahead.
Let's do this. We're getting into the helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Move!
Come on,
stop.
It may not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Badger 1 to 102, target area suppressed.
Get out of my life!
Checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have two orders for you. This comes down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677.
Target's out of range.
нужен врач!
Не нравится мне это.
Ramirez, use your laser designator to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound. Coordinates confirmed.
We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is ice pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road.
Move!
Ice pick! Ice pick!
Something's not right here. Check the panic room. Move! Huh. No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase!
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, Hua.
Hua. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Hua.
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HVI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, MacTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for, but we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Chicago, actual to dry dock shelter. We have a go. DDS hangar flooded. Full pressure. Begin deployment. Team 1 SDV is away. Hotel 6, bearing 019er. USS Dallas deploying Team 2. RV at the objective. Hotel 6, depth 20 meters. at the objective.
Хватит смолить эту дрань. Легкие посадишь.
Two hostiles out in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2. Roger that, Hotel 6. Keep it tight, people. Ready weapons. Move up. Go, visual water railing. Three to engage. Suppressed weapons only. Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach. We're clear.
Precious cargo secured in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Get topside and find the rest of the civvies. Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to Deck 2. Eyes open. Watch your sectors. Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6. Roger that.
Chopper inbound. Keep low.
Okay, move. Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that.
Clear. Control, all Deck 2 hostages secured. Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir. Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go. C4, play, sir. Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. There's a patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer. Stand by. Stand by.
У меня нет винтел. Есть у кого запасной?
Plan B. Do it. Roach. Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover's blown. Copy that. Get to the hostages and losses on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We'll call in for Expo at LZ Bravo. Same company needs to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move. Langley. Contacted. You're 12 o'clock. Move.
Это змей 5-1. Прошу немедленно. Один этап. Третий этап. Пусть будет.
barrel. Fire!
I can't get a shot!
Hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Prisoner 627 and get out. Check your corners, let's go!
That's a control room ahead. I can use it to find a prisoner.
I'll tap into the system and look for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
Sanderson,
Sledge is a flank of me!
Cell clear. Alright, I'm patched in. I'm tracking the progress of the security cameras.
Copy that. Do you have the location for prisoner 67?
Negative. But I've got a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Learn to that. Stay sharp. The prisoner may be in one of these cells. Coach, that security door. Get it open.
I'm working on it. It's hardware in danger. MacTavish, contact level 1. Contact tracking target. Cell 4D is clear. Ghost. Cover me! Roach. They go clear. Boom.
Talk to me, Gordon. These cells are deserted.
Got it! Prisoner 627 has been transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the last point there.
Run to that. Squad, get to that armory down there. Move!
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking three. No, four hostile squads converging on your position.
I can hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed. Ghost, open the door!
Bloody hell. They've locked it from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
Too late! They're already here!
Roach! Go!
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Ghost, we're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. Don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on, we gotta get out of here! Move, move!
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there!
Go, go, go! There's the chopper! Get ready to jump!
On your feet. We're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1 Echo out. Listen up. This evac site's getting hit hard. And we need to buy him some time. Hua?
Hua!
All call signs. The LZ is under heavy fire. Uncovered enemy positions and engaged potential targets.
They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors. 12 o'clock to west of our position.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Request an airstrike. Over.
Negative 2-1 Actual. All available air units are currently tasked with multiple casavacs along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building and provide support. Out.
Get down!
Get out and kill them! We gotta buy some time for those casavac birds.
Overlord, 2-1 Actual. We're speeding west with no adjacent support. And press the
Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. SEAL teams are maneuvering into position on the northwest corner of the target building. Link up with them on the top floor and eliminate enemy fire teams. Over.
All right. BCT-1's LAV has them suppressed. Get ready to move on my mark. Ready! Go! 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 Move on!
visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out.
Mystic 2-1! SINCOM just gave the order to abandon all evac sites to the east of the Potomac! Get your ass out of there!
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. We have secured the enemy crow's nest on the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're setting a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn the dialogue. Ramirez! Out! Scan the guns to the south.
All call signs on this deck. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have glass enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction. Hunter 2-1, we advise you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
The evac site is still taking heavy fire.
Target all enemy foot mobiles. Firing javelin rockets. Hostiles in the perimeter! Open fire! Open fire!
Evacuate
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down! Place down! Core! Reload! Cover me! Core time! Captain, one clock! Last man!
Ramirez! Last man! Take it down! Hey, Hamilton!
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recover the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an oil fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me. Stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades. One German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
Soap, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us. Patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right.
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with AGMs is en route to your position.
This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone. Bollocks.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Thank you. There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predecessor.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
The silo doors are open!
God.
gentleman the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast, we will lose the White House. We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again. Casualties? Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down. General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened. When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. You've got a blank check.
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man. It's quiet.
Hey, you red dot? Look at mine's out.
Mine's down, too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Wow. Comms, too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Ah, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there.
Corporal Dunn, take point. Ooh.
Storm! Storm! Or we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go. Dunn, you're
up. Clear. I got our six.
Copy that.
Star. Helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire! The chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. If they got out.
He's already started.
Roger that. Stay frosty.
Keep hitting them with the 240 bottles! Get more
men moving on the left flank!
Остальные подавляют.
60 seconds. We gotta push through.
When the time's right, Corporal.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Воздушная поддержка в пути!
Dining room clear! Ozone! Roger that. Scarecrow, give me a sprint.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
Top floor clear! Roger that, top floor clear! Roach, go with Scarecrow and check the basement for enemy activity. Breach and clear, go! Cover me!
I'm on it. Basement clear!
Copy, basement clear! All clear. Squad, regroup on me.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan? Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA, 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task Force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm gonna stop that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are gonna do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
I'm in position.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line.
RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
Roger that. Enemy is approaching from the northwest.
They're gonna come to the front lawn.
That's one down. I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
He's down.
Hostile neutralized.
Ozone! Hostile! Take your cover by the UAV!
I have a visual!
Впереди солдаты противника!
Так точно!
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east. What the hell was that?
Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. Tango down. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move!
I got eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
Dropped him.
Approaching from the west.
Solid, copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving into your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house.
He's down.
Roger. I'll try to cut them off as they come to the trees.
Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Good. That's one less loose end.
No!
Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this, because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Charge planted, ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching. Move in. Foxtrot element, sweep left. Search pattern, Echo Charlie. Go. Door area clear. Check your corners.
They're here. Open fire!
Stay frosty. Hunt them down.
Man down.
Drag out! Move it!
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good, Oxide. That's for ice.
Our riot shields will need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. You get this.
Take point for the riot shield. I'll take care of any
I've got eyes outside. Engaging full auto.
I see nothing.
Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5. Rendezvous at the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Gunman down.
They're using shields. Use frags.
Help them. Fall back to running. Actual, I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the truck rigged and the EBC primed. Over. Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out. I see movement.
They've sealed the control room. Get a frame charge on the door.
They're following.
Override the door controls. Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry!
Run! Keep moving!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target back at Romeo. Danger close. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion. Send it. Roger. Fire mission, danger close.
So, incoming! Get down!
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go, stay close and follow me! To the west, so, go!
Sir. Sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiacs.
Yes, sir.
Weapons free. Charlie team, move to intercept.
We got a man down!
Charlie's
Newland. He's got a foot mobile. He's got...
We got a man down!
Drag out!
Shepard mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
Shepard escape!
years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers. No shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Soap!
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we've got to get Soap out of here.
Nah. I know a place.